I think it's a press misconception that success or failure of legislation in Congress depends on the relationship between a president and a speaker, or a president and a leader in Congress. The president's relationship with the speaker, as the speaker has said and the president has said, has always been solid.